Deliberated extensively, sir. Are you even satisfied by the answers, knowing that Nigerians, every day, will record deaths in different parts of the country?
We were, to a far extent, satisfied with what you said. Like I said, we are also going to table all what they've said. We're going to put it before Parliament. We're going to discuss. We're going to have a very robust discussion on how to assist to end this war. Because it is Nigeria that is at war. How to end it within the shortest possible time.
Yeah, would you change your brand?
Military issues are not things we should be discussing in public. But it raised a lot of issues that we must all sit down as Nigerians to discuss. One of it I can mention is there's probably an international dimension to what we see. There's ISIS, there's ISWAP. So those are things that we need to discuss in a very, very classified manner. But what we want Nigerians to know is that we're committed to them 100%. To see that we assist the military, the armed forces, and ensuring that this matter is put to an end in the shortest possible time.
There was a resolution by the House that this service chief should resign, failure of which the president should sack this conclusion. Have you made a U-turn on this?
No, it's not a U-turn, but the most important thing that Nigerians want is they want the security of their lives and their properties to be protected. That is the meeting we are having today. Sacking service chiefs is not, we can suggest, but it is a function of the commander-in-chief of the armed forces. The buck stops at his table.
So there are allegations and intimidations that there's an international dimension. Just mentioned something like that. Now, some people say that some countries are feeding these insurgents with arms. Is that true? Have you said anything like that?
Yes, like I said, that's part of the things we discussed. You understand? So guys, there could be some truth in that.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.